Let's go.
I told y'all, Monday morning. Let's get it. It's 7 o'clock. Let's get it. Kenzie, get up. Legend, up. Now. Get up, Kenji. I don't even want to hear it. Prince, up.
Take your shirt off. Kenji, take your shirt off right there.
Let's go, Prince. Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to another vlog. If this is your first time watching our video, hit that subscribe button right now. Bonjour, mes chers amis. Bienvenue sur la chaîne. Bienvenue sur une nouvelle édition du vlog. Si c'est votre première fois, regardez notre vidéo, appuyez sur le bouton s'abonner. So part of the problem with me, with the kids in the morning, is that, like, I give you a story yesterday. They went to bed Saturday night. They went to bed after midnight. Now, this applies to Kenji and Legend. They went to bed after midnight. And Sunday morning, they were up at 7 o'clock. Okay? Now, usually Sunday night or, you know, any day during the week, they'll go to bed around 8:30, 9-ish. And I get up at my 7, and they're sitting there acting like, oh, they're so sleepy. But they went to bed after midnight, and on Sunday they were up at 7 o'clock by themselves. Not me waking them up, because it's Sunday, they don't have to do anything. But the day they have to get up and do something, they don't want to get up, right? That's a sign of laziness. Donc ce que je dis à que les enfants, je les mets au lit souvent dans la semaine aux environs de 21h, d'accord? Pour qu'ils se lèvent à 7h, ça veut dire 10 heures de sommeil. Le samedi nuit, ils étaient allés au lit aux environs de minuit. Déjà, dimanche matin, à 7h, j'étais debout, sans problème. C'est pas, moi, je ne leur ai pas demandé de se lever. C'était levé même à 7h du matin. D'accord, donc les jours où ils n'ont rien à faire, ils vont se lever debout. Ils se réveillent très tôt. Mais quand ils ont du travail à faire, ils doivent faire tout le lit dans la semaine, ils ne veulent pas se lever. D'accord? Anyway, we're just waking up. I got done showering, just finished editing today's video. I'm getting the boys up. The ladies are in the shower. We're going to get the day started. I'm going to go downstairs and make breakfast real soon. They're about to get up, brush their teeth, and shower. And let's see what today has to offer. So as always, this is the after effect. Bed is made. That's one, two. Prince down here, nice and neat. Legend is finishing up right now.
Hey, stop trying to touch my bed.
Okay, I'll fix it. Closet, everything is put away. Pajama put away. Clothes are away nicely like I like them. So breakfast is finished. Petit déjeuner est terminé. Allez, on dit bonjour. Say good morning now, Kenzie.
Good
morning. Look up. No, you're not having to manage.
Good morning.
Because he don't ask me a question. Say good morning.
Because I have a...
Let's go. Say good morning, Louis.
Good morning, baby.
Okay, let's go. Baby buffet?
Yeah.
Okay, finish. Let's go. Kenzie, wash the cups up. Wash the two plates. Prince, get your cup and go put it in the sink. Wash it, Kenzie. Just wash it. We'll talk later. What? A tiny one?
A tiny yarn.
Okay. Wash the plate, please. Say good morning.
Good morning. I'm editing.
What?
I'm editing our latest video. I'm tagging and adding descriptions right now, so no, I'm not sitting here doing nothing.
I didn't say that.
Yeah.
Good morning.
If you can see the shirts of the kid, the boys, I cut them up because it's the summertime. There was long sleeve for the summer. So I cut it up. Now he really looks like a warrior. Go brush your teeth, Prince. Close that out. Don't leave it open.
It's me.
Daddy.
Yes, baby.
See? It's
puppy. Is it puppy?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright guys, time to go. I'm in the garage. I'm about to get in the car and drive to work.
Why is
that your
shirt on me?
Just put it right there. Donc je quitte la maison, je vais partir au boulot là. Et puis on se verra plus tard. Yeah, I'm gonna continue vlogging. Hope everybody have a great day today.
Where's Puppy?
Puppy left, Noe. Let's go and get going to the house.
Good,
the puppy
left. All right. So that he
can roll out.
Bye, Sun Sun.
Hey, what up?
Hi, bye.
Hey, what up?
Look. Go when you roll over something like your foot. What's up? So I'm sitting here in the living room while Prince and Noe are here with me looking at something. This is a project I'm thinking about, giving this away to some women in Africa. But showing you Kenji's work for today. He's got all of this to do here. And then he also has a spelling test to do.
Crying.
She's being conceited. She keeps watching her crying video. Yeah. She keeps watching her crying video. Yeah, I see. Yeah, I see your crying video that you want to keep watching all day long. Beep, beep. And then, no. Excuse me. Hold on. We see it, all right? We see it. Thank you. Okay, goodbye. All right, goodbye. Goodbye. That's me. All right, goodbye. Goodbye. Yeah, I'm crying. Hold on. And then Kenji also has a reading quiz that he's going to do where he's going to read this that I wrote front and back. And we're going to see if he knows every word. So right now, Kenji has to do 10479, 481, 482, and 483 before I let him take a 5-minute break. So here you go, Kenji. Kenji, let's finish our work. Thank you. Legend is over there doing his work as well. Okay, Noe, let him do his work, please. Sit down, Kenji. Yeah, leave it. Leave it. Put it on the table. No, Prince, don't talk to Kenji. He has work to do, please. Okay, what's the next one that you have to do? 10481, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so do that one, and then you'll do 10482, and then after that, you're gonna do 10483, yes? After you do 10483, you can take a break. So you have three more to do, two more to do after this one, so please get it done. I told you I'm big on trying to improve people's way of living, and I came to realize the other day that there are a lot of products that are online that cost probably like $100 and under, maybe a little over $100, that I could use to send to people overseas to help them expedite. Yes, baby. To help them expedite their work, to reduce the strain of the work that they do on them. And one of them, I had seen a while back that, I think he was a Chinese student, or Japanese, I can't remember correctly, but he was creating a foot-powered wash machine, one that you just sit there and you just tap on it, kind of like the stepper, and you tap on it, and by you just tapping on it, it turns the wash machine. Originally, we thought about sending a wash machine and a dryer over there so that they could use the wash machine and the dryer as a part of their business. And I was going to set up like a laundromat of sorts. But each of the people who were washing and drying clothes at home, they would get their own washer and dryer to run their business. And my purpose would be to drive the business to them. Free of charge. It is your money to take free of charge. We'd only have them put forth a little bit of money towards rent so that I was able to take that and then flip it for another project. But the majority of the proceeds would go to them. We probably only take like 20% of the proceeds of what they get, and the rest of it would come out of pocket. Go back to old school, mechanical power. Electricity costs a lot in places where electricity is not developed or it's not far reaching. You know, it costs a lot. People get charged a great deal of money for electricity, probably more than what we pay for electricity, considering over here we have jobs. And over there, you know, employment outside of self-employment is basically non-existent. in some places, not every place.
All right, so we got some cleaning going on here. This, okay, so come over here. Remember, you must be over here following behind him, underneath his feet. Go ahead, Prince, I got it, now scrub. Prince is scrubbing the walls.
What is Legend doing?
He's washing out the bin. Okay, come on over. Okay, Kenji, wipe behind him. Come down, Prince, and wipe the whole wall. Prince, you gotta pay attention. Hey. Come on, wipe this. You see this, the trail? Up, down, up and down. There you go, all the way down to the floor. All right, Kenji, come hand wipe all of that. Lay the shirt out. Lay the shirt out the flat way. Right? And put your hand in the middle, like this. And then this way, you can wipe a whole. Okay, you were scrubbing. I want him to scrub that because he's a little stronger than you. Is there a problem?
I am strong.
She only said a little.
I'm gonna wipe this camera with this water. Stop that.
Legend, you not dancing?
I mean, this is my favorite song, but
I did.
Hey.
Good job. I like this song. This song is
okay, I like that one, okay?
Did I mention that I made cheese toast just now and no, we actually ate the melted cheese? But when it's on a pizza, she won't eat it. She's funny acting like that. She's funny acting like that.
So we're watching Mama's old DuckTales.
Hey, we going to a pool party?
So we are cleaning up. So we are cleaning up now because it's almost time to have dinner. Wiping down the counters. We cleaned up the sink. Noe is asleep right now. I gotta move her face back out the cover here. Lonnie is asleep. I kept her diaper off all day to try to get her to use the potty to no avail. So I think she fell asleep and then used the potty in the diaper probably. She had to use the potty, just she wasn't making her way to the potty. So, I don't know. But Prince is on the run right now. He hasn't been behaving. So he's trying to hide because he knows that Daddy is going to be here for him rather soon. Where are the matches that I asked for?
I'm scared upstairs!
Okay, they look like bridesmaids with these necks they got going on here. Daddy cut the sleeves off to their shirt. Please go upstairs and get the matches. Go upstairs with him and get the matches. And then y'all need to come over here in the garage and pick this stuff up that's in the garage that y'all left here. So do that quickly because your father's going to be home. And then get this stuff from here by the door.
Are they coming?
He's right there. Go and get the matches, please. They're probably in my bathroom. Please go get the matches. Right here. We're right here. Please go get them. Oh, Legend, just go up the steps, please, and so he can get the matches, please. Okay, and then from here on out, I don't want to see you downstairs without anybody downstairs. Do you understand me? Okay, good. That means don't be in my refrigerator unless somebody's down here with you. Then I need to come in here and get this mess up off the floor and fix those clothes on the couch so I can go through them later.